Hey guys, I'm Kai.
Wrath, yeah, that's me.
And we are back with Synchup Plays Sonic Mania. We are on the Oil Ocean Zone now.
It's gonna be exciting.
Yeah.
I'm amazed America hasn't invaded this level.
I know, right?
A whole level of it.
What, is Eggman America?
I don't know.
I can see my king cheeseburgers.
That's racist. Just keep jumping. Just gotta keep jumping.
I am.
Oh yeah, double tapping jump with that thing gives like a homing dash.
That's cool.
Yeah. Okay, look, man.
I got it.
I can only watch you flail for so long.
I got it eventually.
Eventually isn't good enough.
Damn well should be.
And yet.
It is. So
can you go? Can you go back down? Thank you. Oh, never mind. That was just. I thought there was something underneath the elevator. Oh my god, Godzilla, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I like the effect the fire shield has on the ocean, though.
Well, it is oil.
Well, yeah, but still cool. Okay. Ah!
Oh my god.
No, yeah, this is pissing me off, too.
I think it's just a one-up over there, by the way.
So which way am I supposed to fucking go? This way? I can't.
Get on the platform.
Oh, it rises.
Where?
Shut up. I hit the button.
You hit no button. You did no such thing!
I hit all the buttons.
That's dangerous.
Where is it?
Ooh, you should go left.
Yeah, that's fine. But I saw that too. Fuck.
Why would you jump?
I keep forgetting that they,
What are you doing?
Trying to spin dash.
You can't spin dash in the oil.
Oh. Alright, let's try that again.
You're gonna have to spin dash and then jump. Not that way. Well, now you have to. Too bad there's not a way to cancel spin dashes.
Yeah, cool if there was.
Ah! Jump. Just keep jumping. It's not the way you're going anymore, man. There you go.
I know how to play a Sonic game.
Do you though?
Yes. I never thought I was good at them. They're slippery. Sometimes.
Tails is dead.
He'll live. See, he's back already. This is catchy, though. What?
You hit the flames and then got crushed by the thing.
That's bullshit!
So you lost all of your rings right before you died. Hey, you can go left this time, though.
True.
Just keep running. Now jump.
You should keep running. I had a ring, you saw it!
I guess you just can't get squished then.
You saw the fucking ring.
You can go left this time, though.
That's true. We're gonna finally see what's fucking left.
Oh, awesome. Wah, 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 wah. This is your last life, so.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna be very fucking careful.
Okay, that works. There you go. Now you jump.
For once, I will be patient.
I don't think that's possible. You're Sonic the Hedgehog.
I know, gotta go fast.
You're Donic the Hedgehog.
I'm Danky Kang.
Danky Kang, the Hedgehorge.
I'm half Kang, half Hedgehorge.
Hedgehorge. We should make a game called Danky Kang the Hedgehorge.
We get sued so fast.
We would. Only if we charged people for it.
True.
We'll make it like a platformer with like four levels. So we'll put in like minimal effort.
We'll make it an indie game.
An indie game.
I have RPG Maker.
Yes, we're gonna make our own Pokemon thing, remember?
That's right.
We should totally do it though. I'm dead serious. We should make our own Pokemon thing.
Eventually. I gotta figure out how to use it first.
I need to get Steam. How much did it cost?
For the version I got, it was like $30.
That's not bad.
But I also got a not updated version, so it's like an older version of it.
Oh.
Which version do I count? The most recent version is like 70.
Oy vey!
But it's good for like years and years, so.
You go down, man.
Oh. Oh, down here? Oh, fuck, I'm hit.
Yeah. Here you go. Get those blue spheres.
I can do this. There we go.
God damn it. Oh my god.
I didn't even realize I could walk backwards there. Okay, even though I lost, that was pretty fucking cool.
I hope you're ready for the boss.
Seriously?
I don't know. I think so. Oh, boss fight, yep.
Okay. Oh, that's a boomerang wrench.
You just hit him, man. He's really easy. You just hit him.
Just smack him a couple times.
Yep. Not that one. There you go. Just keep hitting him. There you go.
Not too bad. Oh fuck. Oh my god, that didn't kill you. It's just an effect.
Just don't move. Just keep jumping. You can bounce this for as long as you want because it'll keep coming directly down on you.
Yes!
Alright, guys, this is the rest of the episode.
Okay, 7:30.
Tonight at 7! God damn.
Seriously, they'll cut it at 7:30 just so we can have them skip this.
Oh, you meant literally, okay.
Yes.
How long are you gonna bounce it for?
I don't know, I want the trophy. So how about that hurricane, huh?
Hey, the Texans are getting it pretty rough.
Yeah. Getting real wet, too.
Jesus Christ.
What can I say? Hard to make all the Texans wet. He's a real blowhard, but they love him.
Yeah, they love him. I think it's Hurricane Steve Harvey.
Ooh, maybe. So I'm gonna stop at 9 and see if I get the trophy.
You have to let it bounce.
I know, that's why I'm gonna let it bounce at 9.
It's 9. What the fuck?
Oh, fucking well. Okay, bring it back at 9 o'clock, at 9. Well, 7:30 to 9.
9:15
is the cut.
So. Welcome back! He bounced it for like 2.5 minutes.
I wanted the trophy, it didn't show up.
Well, one and a half minutes. Oh, yeah, this level. You have to push it.
Oh, okay.
By the way, if the smog gets too bad, it'll start to drain your rings.
What?
It won't kill you, but...
How do we make the smog disappear?
You have to pull more of those handles. But your rings will deplete, like, one a couple, like, one a second.
but it won't kill you, correct?
Yeah, but then you'll have no rings.
Yeah, for the enemies. It's true. Wow, this level's gonna be a pain in the ass then.
The level I got stuck on. I game overed on this and didn't feel like doing it again. So this is officially as far as I am in my playthrough. So after you beat this, go back! There's one of those handles.
Ah, thank you. I told you didn't even see it. Thank you, buddy.
Yep, that's what I'm here for.
Really? I thought you were going to make fun of me.
That too. But it's funnier when you have the tools for success and still fail.
True. Which is me a lot.
You can get that handle.
I am.
Yeah.
I love the theme music for Sonic Mania, by the way. It's just so cheery and chill.
Wait, you only had 25 rings.
Weird. Oh well.
Maybe it's because you're invincible. It's like a free one.
Maybe. I thought I turned. Oh well.
Wait, right there.
I see it. Yeah.
That's gonna help your smoke problem.
That's pretty cool, not gonna lie. There it is!
Nice.
I guess you can't do that while you're falling.
Afraid not. Oh. You know how there's that trophy for finding the egg submarine?
Yes.
They're on this level, by the way.
Uh-huh. Suddenly, I don't feel like wanting to do it. Okay, the smog's getting really bad. Tails is dead. Ooh. Ah, there's a twitch I saw.
See?
Yep, I saw. Fuck! Okay, just it's like a pendulum.
That's its general mechanic. Ooh.
You saw me, I was in spin dash mode.
No.
I was hoping I could jump onto the platform and just phase through it, you know what I mean?
That's not how it works.
I mean, it could be. I'm also really glad you can't drown in new oil.
Yeah.
We already had a water level.
Also, don't die again.
Why?
This is your last life.
Fuck me.
If you die, we have to do the whole first level again.
Fuck me. That's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, that's an exciting level.
Remember,
you can't. There you go.
I am enjoying it, though, I will say.
I like the music.
Yeah. I do.
It's okay.
It was just the shield. Okay. I'm gonna get that switch first.
No, you're not. This level will be a lot easier with Tails. You can just fly up and grab him.
I feel a lot of levels would be easier with Tails.
He doesn't go as far as you think with his flying, though. The time I was cheesing it to see how far I could go with this flying, and it took me a while to beat the level.
Shit.
Just don't get hit. There you go. Don't hit that spring! There you go! I wasn't sure if you saw the spring.
I saw it. What?
Yay! All the way back down!
Oh, shit! We will beat this level. Even if the episode's a little bit longer, unless we game over, then we're looking at the episode. But I want to see if I can get through the entire level for the end.
Maybe we'll just pause at the boss fight if you get to it.
Well, we could do...
Oh, no!
Bullshit!
Wait, didn't we...
No.
No, we've got a little bit longer because you bounced the fucking sign.
No.
Yeah.
Oh,
because we have to edit that out.
That's right.
Take another turn, big boy.
Don't ever do that again.
Hit mania mode.
Yeah. We're going back to the ooze.
Ooze.
Alright, guys, I'm Kai.
We have another minute.
Ah, but it... they really want to see us play through this.
Might as well just try and get somewhere through this.
Alright.
Actually, never mind. End it.
Yeah.
It's good. I got. Alright, guys.
Okay.
Fucking ending episode.